So nods into a fish here. We're at the pool at Ivy. Nice fish. Graham, why aren't you with us? We're really thinking of you. Right, Nod?
Yeah, come on over, Graham.
Come on over, Graham.
That's what you catch, mate.
Beautiful looking fish. Good and healthy.
This is more to be said for us.
What was that on, Nod?
Oh, that was on Brown.
Brown, yeah.
Somewhere. We'll find everything the first time.
Yes, you do. Now, if you hold it up and put it right into the camera, it'll look about 10 pound. Wow, that's close to 10, Nod.
I've got my hand on the wrong way around.
I know. Okay, we're done. Tell it to the camera, please. Looks like a good fish. But they're all good fish, aren't they? And I saw it jump, actually. It was... So Nod's into a fish here. We're in the alley on the Nottawasaga, Graham. He says it's a good fish, but all fish are good fish. Have you seen it yet? I guess it's about 9 or 10 pound, Graham. What do you think, Nod?
I was
going
to say
12. 12, maybe, yeah, it's a fat little thing, isn't it?
It is mine, they always seem to do it around your
Nice looking fish, isn't it?
Anyhow, it's a fish.
It is. Bigger than anyone on a caught. Can I hold it up for the lad?
I'll get the hook out.
Okay.
Yeah. £10.
Well, I would say 10 or 11, actually. Especially, look at the size of that thing. Okay, not...
There you go, mate.
I should say I taught him all I know, but...
I'm coming behind you, right?
Yes, I understand. Powerful, aren't they? Oh, blimey. It's a good fish. Have you seen it properly yet? Another 9 or 10 pound fish, none? Graham? What? Oh, it is a nice fish. Nice fish. Got a 5 minute video here. Oh, white bead, eh? Very, very nice. Making a bit of a meal out of this fowl, aren't you? I don't like the shoreline. Yeah, it certainly is a chubby thing. That's £5 of anybody's money.
Well, I would have put money that was a male, the way it was fighting, but I ain't too sure it is.
No, I think it's a hen, Nod.
Yeah, I think you're right.
Yeah. Yeah, it's a hen.
That is a fat fella, isn't it?
Chunky, isn't he? Look at a chunk. Wow. Right, that's a beautiful fish, isn't it? I'll give you more than £5, actually. I'll give you about 5.5 on that.
It's a hen, isn't it?
Oh, yeah. Do you want to pick it up just for a quickie? Oh, that done it a world of good.
Don't jump.
Yeah, very nice fish.
Hello, not? Joe. You like that one?
Okay, we're at the old iron bridge. Nod is into a fish. We're still on the Nod of a Saga, Graham. The Nod's into a fish here. It's the most beautiful pool. I'll swing the camera so you can see it. The colour is magnificent. It's a good fish, Nod. Well, they're all good fish, aren't they? Level of determination on the man's face. Where I'm standing? Yeah, it's a good place to land them. Could you talk us through, Mr. Fowle, how you caught that fish, please?
Luck.
I call it skill. Right. It is a goer. Graham, you really have to come here. Say bollocks to everything, hop on a plane and get here. Do you agree? He's busy, I'm sorry. I shouldn't have disturbed the lad. A nice fish, isn't it? Beautiful. Beautiful colour.
Is this a no keeping area?
It is, I'm afraid.
Right. In that case, mate, you got away with it.
Okay, well, I'm into another fish here. St. Paul. Not sure what you can see here because it's very difficult. Rod in one hand. Fish is wrapped, which is a bugger. Well, I'm at the car park pool on the Nod of a Saga and I've just hooked a fish. I know it's a bit shaky, but rod in one hand, camera in the other. I lost a big fish on the tail out about 20 minutes ago. Didn't even see the float go down and I wound in and the fish was there. Big one, it jumped. Probably 7 or 8 pound. And Nod's done well. He's had three. I think he's had three. The There's the tail out I caught it on, right down there. And here's the fish. Not very big, bit embarrassing, but it is a fish. Okay, bye for now.